Welcome back to the snackiest snungnin. Do I sound Korean? That, for some reason, that sounds Korean to me. I just cleaned my desk. Feels good, actually. Foulness,
and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.
Alright, I think I was gonna do this. Yeah. Because I have all these low-level guys. That was probably my party. Oh, that has no healer. Oh, I think I was gonna risk it. Well... No, that's pretty silly, considering I have two occultists I need to level up anyway, so... What is this, the Cove? Are you better at this? No. No Cove perks. Alright, coffee will tear this place apart, so it's fine. Okay, got that, that, and that. Pretty sure I checked everything, so I'm not gonna bother. Did I equip you guys? Some of you, okay. I wonder who's actually holding my gear. Probably him. Yeah, okay. Eldritch Slayer. Chirurgeon's Charm. That's a hard word to say. Where is it? Did I leave it on someone else? I don't want to unequip everyone, because then I'd have to equip all the things I just already did. Alright, you know what? Because I can't find it, you get Junia's head. How do you feel about that? Max those. Blurg. Did I forget anything? I didn't check very clearly.
Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
Are you calling me scrupulous? What did I do, man? I'm here to fix your shit. Why are you insulting me? In fact, how are you talking to me right now? Very scouty. I like it. Ooh, double scouty. This is one of those quests where I have to gather stuff. Oh, I don't think I brought a scout trinket. That's only 10%. 10%'s a lot, but whatever. I'm obviously it's too late now to think about it.
For a task well performed.
If I get a chance, I will use the bandage to clear a bleed from combat, because I don't need that item for looting curios.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
And this one.
Destroyed.
Oh. Oh, that's because I don't have the stab on. That's hilarious. I was like, where is his move? I know he has a good move there. Alright, no disease. Well, I marked him, so... Arbalest Ink does a lot of damage when enemies are marked.
As victories mark,
let's fix you.
So too will resistance.
Actually, his moveset was not bad. I wanted that and that. If I need him to heal, I'm going to have to move him into position 4. Because the Jester's going to bounce to 3. That's not cool, actually. Maybe it'll get him? Ha! Still good enough. Now he's really useless for a while. He's all spent. Beautiful. Nice work, coffee. I'll probably get him. Sweet.
Continually onslaught.
Oh, I gave her the charm. Oh, that's right. I was planning to do a no healer run, and she was going to be like my very slight healer, but I probably decided better of that. This is a better party. But now I remember. So I did some nonsense there. Blind fire. If I get bled, I'll just adrenaline off, and I didn't get bled. I might adrenaline anyway. Okay, I'll do this. She went first because blind fire gives you an amazing initiative on the next round. It's actually really, really handy. Surprisingly handy.
Maintain the offensive.
Okay, get rid of the lore. Actually, for now, let's get rid of the... Actually, I might actually find a brackish tide pool to loot. Actually, I haven't seen that in a long time. It's kind of weird. But it is something you can loot.
Glittering gold, trinkets, right. And baubles.
And I've decided I don't care about
paid
it after all.
In blood.
Ah, no scout. Is this quest location? Okay. So, might be quest locations here I gotta go over. Hey, the debuff just wore off. Pretty sweet.
Decimated.
Come on. Yes! Right target.
The enemy crumbles.
Woot. I guess I should have taken... I guess I should have taken stress off, but I have no stress to take off. Already I'm annoyed. Get rid of that. I like how he's got the thinking emoji as he loots it.
Often low on supplies.
Really like that emoji. The hugging emoji is pretty creepy. Very strange. He's got a scythe and just a backhanded dagger. It's pretty interesting. Alright. I predict a trap in position here. Oh, maybe not, since we got so many curios. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to carry this, but what am I going to do?
A fortune.
Oh, it's not bad.
Waiting to be
I got another
spent.
Key, which is kind of cool. Do that. This is a quest location. I'll come back for it, maybe. Ugh, I got surprised. This is not a good order, okay? At least the jester is... move E. So this is bad. This is where you would want breakthrough, but... What? What's going on there?
As the fiend falls.
Alright, I still got... I'm trying to fix my party order here, and they were not letting me. I was gonna crawl my jester to the front, which he did, and then fall to the back with finale, which helps, like, everything. But I'll just fix it like this now. Nice.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
I'm annoyed that he can do that from position 2, honestly. Oh, I can only heal the back 2 ranks? I never knew that. Huh.
Obliterated.
Wait, really? What? That can't be right. I know I've done something different than that. That's...
victory.
Bizarre.
A victory, nonetheless.
I'm not sure what's going on there. Weird. What? Oh, no, I can only do it. Yeah, okay, I just can't hit the very back rank. That's funny, because I've never had her heal herself. So that's interesting. I learned something. Mostly that I'm a moron. Excellent. I really want to know is where's the quest location and do I have a secret room? I maybe should have spent the camp already. Okay,
finding
that's
the stuff
fine.
Is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I'll spend the camp here, possibly. Yeah, I'll spend it here. I think we're in good shape. So there's a quest. There's the quest, and I need a final one.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companion.
Oh, I can't touch the tentacle. Oh dear. Alright. I don't have restring crossbow, that's unfortunate. So we'll just take as many damage buffs as we can. Which is not all that many. Give him a pep talk. Give you a pep talk. Oh, can I, oops. Can I give him wound care? I can. That's nice, actually. Perfect. No whammies? No whammies.
Right.
The promise of safety.
I'm not actually sure what the rate is on being surprised. I was expecting more food. All right. No need for bandages. Scout, please. Sweet. Quest location. All right. Let's go gather some quests. All right. Whatever. Just spend this. Would have been nice to find a cleansing coral, but
wealth beyond measure.
I threw one of those away.
Awarded
too bad.
To the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Looks like I'm not really gonna need shovels. I might run into an oyster, but that's a big room. Might run into the barnacle treasure chest. That was a lot of stress. Nice.
Gone,
just enough. Oops, I should have swanned. Should have swanned. Oh, I should have blindfired there too. That was, if I blindfired, I could have killed him and taken the first round, first move in the next round. So that was just really dumb all around by me. Let me kill this guy. All right, please let me go first. This guy's probably going to take initiative though. Oh, I'm good. All right.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
I'm not seeing any secret rooms actually. And I don't see any treasure rooms, so we'll get rid of the keys. Hello? Okay. Let's see.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
There's the brackish tide pool that needs anti-venom. It doesn't even heal that much. It's a healing thing and a tiny bit of stress off. It's really insignificant. I am gonna ditch the holy waters. I would drink them, but I'm not even gonna get into a fight in time for them to have any effect, so I'll just ditch them, doesn't matter.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
You're telling me, buddy. I forgot to check this one while I was there. I think I'm too lazy to actually go and look again, so we're just not gonna. The bad thing about these things is when your torch runs out, these are no good, but oh well. Very good. So this quest, like, the perk for doing that is that you get one free weapon upgrade, which is a lot if it's level 5. It's 4,000 gold, but right now it's just not any, it's hardly any money. So probably costs more in bag space than I gain, but oh well. Nice. I needed those. Room battle with Curio, huh? What could go wrong? Oh, it's not even a good Curio. Okay, I still went first despite not having the candles effect. And you can see how much less damage that was. You can hear the different music too. Play that funky music. I got the bleed. That's cool. I don't know why I'm targeting him first. Oh, because he's guarding the other guy, that's why. Three bleed, that's kind of a lot. I forgot how hard she bleeds. Yeah, damage is irrelevant, so just don't stress me. Cool. No crit. Ooh, I forgot the disease. Gross. Can I get this guy before he moves? Oh, executed nice work, Copy. Impunity. Impugned. Busts. I can carry a jade. It's better than four food. Alright, we're done. Maybe something good will happen. Yeah, six stress off. Yeah, that wasn't terribly good, but... Oh, we replaced something already. I don't even know what robust is. I probably don't care.
A finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking.
Eldritch hater, beast hater. Wow. Are you kidding me? I mean, I already have two Hellions, right? It feels dumb that I locked that quirk. But... Hey.
Send this one to journey elsewhere. For we have need of sterner stock.
Yeah, it's just... That's a good Vestal right there. Vestals are pretty good at damage, really. I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, you can see the blacksmith out there. He's usually not there, so that signifies that there's a special thing happening at the blacksmith. Alright, let's take another level 1 quest if I can. Is there a long one? They're both short. That sucks. I can fight the siren again. What's this? I don't even know. Dark Crown is interesting, actually. I can fight the Swine King. Mooncloak here with portraits. It's annoying that I don't have more short quests, or more level 1 quests at longer duration. Oh, he has the worries. Oh, I was actually going to take him, but... Alright. I'm going to take that off Lash. Oh, I'm thinking. Yeah, it's annoying that all my guys are level 2. I don't have all that much flexibility. I think... Oh, these quests are so bad, but I'm on the border of level 3 that I think I'll just bite the bullet and do it. Let's do it. Incurion is actually good against the Swine King. If I'm really crazy, I could go in there with this party, but that's crazy. We will take... I don't know who. Like, it almost doesn't matter. I could do whatever I wanted here, probably. Yeah, I'm not sure I'll make many more of these videos, because it is getting a little bit, a little bit repetitive, and I've played through this game 3 times now. This is the cove, right? I've played through this game 3 times, so I've definitely done a lot. Maybe I'll play on my own and record when I get to level 5 dungeons, but uncertain. Wait, this is better. So I'll do my requisite 3, so that's that. Is that as high as I can? Okay, so that's the most value I can get out of it, so we'll do that. Quick! stop talking. That's probably enough. Shorts are funny that way. What is even the objective? I forgot.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Huh.
Actually, laden with loot are often low on supplies.
It would have been a nice one to try a dark run. I actually have two moon rings. Ah, should have considered that.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
If I actually get a secret room, that would make this at least semi-worthwhile. This is a pretty, kind of a big short map, isn't it?
Another mariner? Another misfortune.
So this will bump me up to level 3, and I'll have more party members to choose from for level 3 quests. Back for me.
Wealth beyond measure.
Oh, I get to collect some lore, I guess.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
That's not even a good chest, come on.
Annihilated.
Indeed. Oh, he's got that move. Okay. That's fine with me. Oops.
Destroyed. Eradicated.
This game is hard. Actually, I want to fix my bounty hunter because he's got different moves than I expect because I was running that funky double bounty hunter party with different moves. Oh, he's dead. I'd like a blasphemous vials. The plague doctor's best trinket and it's like indispensable. Alright, mark. That. Okay. Whatever. Ah, it didn't blight me. Who knew? What are the odds of that happening? Oh, what? Wanted to burn the one in there. Ooh, sweet. Ah, double sweet. That's probably good enough. Double blight really is nice. 4 damage. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's smack this guy, and then I'll smack this guy with man-at-arms, and hopefully he dies at least. He's gone, okay. That's really annoying.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
So this guy's gonna die next round, I just have to deal with him.
Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Yeah. Yell this corpse. Darn.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
At least I'm getting some heirlooms. Yeah, I really should have considered a dark run. Maybe I would get Chandler fucked. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Let's test our luck on the bass relief again. Alright, let's kill this guy before he gets to smack me. Interesting. Alright, nothing wrong, let's just stun him. Deal with this guy first. I think I'll deal with both other guys first.
Obliterated.
My frontline can take it. Right, blind fire. And okay, so I hit the wrong guy, but it's okay because I'll go first next round. And then I'll blind fire again. If I had both. Oh, wow. This guy is fast. Oh, but I guess he, in first position, he doesn't have that. It's funny, I was never dragging him first. Alright, so there's a chance I was going to hit that guy instead. In fact, I should have targeted him because he might have gone before my party, so I misplayed there, but that's okay.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Goodbye, Lore. Ugh. Bad again. Calm is really bad. Yeah. So much for that, huh? Right, I need a shovel. So if I see something that I can crack open with a shovel, I can't.
Decimated.
I mean, I wouldn't have killed him anyway, but that's the whole... The fact that I've got calm eats away at my mind. Slice and dice. Shank? Which one are you gonna do? Nice.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Better.
Be wary.
Does this take one of these?
Pride precipitates.
I don't remember. Can I get 30 stress off? 21. Same thing. I guess I could have just opened it and hope I didn't get cut on the barnacles, but... Yeah, I mean, I should have, but yeah, that's too bad. Would have liked to open that for more heirlooms.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
The way is lit, fam. So...
And now, the darkness holds dominion.
Okay.
Black as death.
Extra 1,000 gold. Won't complain.
Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost...
Oh, replace Deadly. That's not good. I think Deadly is actually with like plus 1% crit or something. Whoops. I guess I forgot to lock that.
The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
I mean, the Slayers aren't as good as the Haters. That's what's annoying about that. Okay. That is not a good trinket. I mean, it's okay on slow characters. But I generally don't play slow characters. Slow characters would be the Leper, the Crusader. But I just don't play them. Level 5? Level 6? Jeez, they must level really fast and Radiant. That's a medium. Don't care about that reward. Nope. Which kind of... Is that the stupid one? Yeah, that's the stupid one. Berserk Charm. Alright, we're gonna go there. Huh. Oh, that's right. It's a long... level 5. We'll get the Berserk Charm. It's alright. Okay. Where's Coffee? I need my MVP. What is she? Scout L packing now? Alright. So, yeah. Those two are still ridiculously good. Okay, we need a Plague Doctor for sure. Fear of Eldritch is bad. The Yips is bad. That's bad, but it's all... Okay, maybe I'll take care of something here. Let's take care of this, Ennui. Do I have another Plague Doctor here? What? I thought I had two. Oh, I have 3 Occultists and 3 Vestals. 4 Vestals? Wow. I've gone crazy. I've really gone nuts. Oh, they're my Plague Doctors. Okay, you know what? I'd rather have her for the battle. This is a medium. Oh, Savage is a Klepto. We need to fix that. Actually tempted to do that. I think I will. What else can I fix? I mean, whatever. Take those off, Lump. Wow, I can't believe I recruited this many Vestals. That's... And three occultists. That's just a lot. I'm silly. Actually tempted to take the Antiquarian. But that's not... just not doing enough damage. Cove Scrounger is nice. Don't want any of these jokers. I meant that literally. They're jokers. Alright, Cove Explorer. That's decided it for me. Oh, okay. Get buff. All my money's gone. 32 deeds, jeez. And time to sell trinkets. Oof. Oh my lord. I'm so poor. Never gonna use that. Probably never gonna use that either. Goodbye. That might be enough gold. Oh no, it's not enough. That's stupid. I probably have enough good stuff that I'm not going to use this either. Well, I'm not going to use that. Still not doing great here. Yeah. Alright, Courtney. I am poor. Need to be able to buy supplies. Move amulet's kind of interesting. This I will not use. Not use that. Dodgy sheath I probably won't use, but okay. Can I buy supplies now? Alright, coffee, you are my big hitter. Lose 3 HP for a lot of damage. I will gladly take that. You, 20% damage there, more speed and damage there. We will give you healing trinket, and I guess the scouting book. You get to stun, as usual. Yeah, come on. Yeah, I'm really poor, aren't I? I am poor AF. I don't need bandages. No. That's how I feel about that. Alright. Last one.
Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
You know, I probably even shouldn't, but I might get some gems or something. Huh, okay, I got a lot of somethings. Not that it was terribly useful. I mean, this is $1,000, so okay. I should shut up. I should shut my stupid mouth. My stupid cooch mouth. Is that a quest location? No. Okay, are you? Oh, why do you do that? Plutomania. Good to know. Not that I'll remember, but okay. I have no idea how they decided to name these things. It's really nuts. Can I kill him? Coffee! Alright, it's okay. Hack this guy and we'll throw the tentacles at them. can poison this guy. Ah, he didn't do any damage. Two damage would have been enough to wipe it out. Both. Yes.
Their formation is broken.
Yes, yes, yes.
Maintain the offensive.
Might be impossible to get two because his protection is 75%, so that's probably unreasonable of me. So this guy's dead, and this guy doesn't need to die now. We'll take some, take a tiny spot heal here. Why not? Thank you.
Obliterated.
Thank you. This helmet is really quite something. Yeah, I love the not too much downside thing. I'm not using move skills on him, so, you know. Pretty typical min-maxing. Nice. Swan.
Decimated.
Exactly. Let's disorient him. Plump to the front. Actually, I'll still use finish him because I... Oh, God, I was going to say I get the bonus damage on stunned enemies with that move, but not when I miss. So that's... All of this is frustrating. Okay, that's something at least. Okay, yeah, she's in position one, so it's good. Get out of here.
Destroyed.
Just realized, do I have the tentacle touching skill? I do. I'm still annoyed I recruited so many Vestals. I mean, I guess it'll be handy, but... Could have had a second Grave Arbor or something. Coffee. Let's see how much my bounty collection damage does here. It's interesting, the Arbalist is the only character in the game who can remove stuns and marks. It's kind of neat.
Impressive.
That was pretty strong. So he's dead. Feels good.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Two food. Very edible. Don't you wish when you were hurt you just had to eat some food and you'd be in good shape again? That's pretty nice, isn't it? When I eat food, all I do is get fat. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Well, I could throw away this anti-venom. Hey. I'm prescient. Okay, let's get rid of this. Alright, fine, overkill it. See if I care. Really resisting these bleeds. I mean, it's because of this. This is so much bleed resist. It's really, really great. Speaking of resisting bleeds, I'm probably not going to get bled. Okay, just kill this guy. Okay. Snort indeed. Zero stress currently. I resisted the bleed debuff too.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I have a lot of food. I haven't found any of the quest items yet. Ooh, that's not good. That might be the yips. Oh, Lord, no, this is just... Oh. Get the finishing move? No, I'm off by one. This is not my fight, huh? Alright. Oh, I still went before him and I got him at least. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna burn the camp here. For the inventory space and... Just the convenience. Start getting this guy down. He's got that annoying protection on this guy that I can't deal with until I stun him. My occultists have been healing really well in this playthrough. It's really remarkable. Still got a lot of prot. Continue blighting. Stack that blight.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Alright, he's gonna die on my next blight application here. Yeah. So, let's use some adrenaline. And whatever. I guess I don't need to do this because I'm going to camp anyway. So maybe I'll put it off.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh, I really want those. Okay.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Touch the tentacle. No nighttime ambush. One companion. Oh, that's annoying. Otherwise, I could remove this right now. What should I do? I don't know. This is the dumbest camp ever. Okay.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
My bounty hunter has decided that he wants to be really nuts.
The strength to follow it.
Scout. He's going to do tons of damage. He's going to do everything.
Are often low on supplies.
Humans. Humings.
A devastating blow.
All right, if I can actually nail this guy will be forced into a rush shot when he actually gets a turn. Nice. And by nail, I did mean crit, because if I don't crit, he leaves a corpse, so. This is some pretty good shit. Excise the tumor. Oh, I'm the best. Called it. Let's get rid of this guy, and you are just in trouble, my friend.
Success. So
you know, I am really poor.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, I don't need that. Alright. I might need those three torches, so... Well, we can throw away, like, what, 300 gold? That's okay. Where are these? Okay, there's one. Alright, tell me what's up. Okay, that is a quest location, so... I have to come back through this area, so...
Another mariner? Another misfortune.
We'll leave it. Maybe I'll finish off. Like, maybe I'll find some treasure chests and I can spend my keys and then throw them away. There's another one. Are they really all down here? That would be cool. That's a battle. Curio. That is not a quest location. That's a long way to walk. I'm not going to do that. So, burn this
Littering
torch and throw
gold,
it away.
Trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Alright, fine. It's nice to get food checks when your party actually wants to be healed. Yeah, these are potentially worth more value than the more valuable ones. It just depends on your stacking luck. I'm always greedy though, so there is that. Oh, okay, we're done with the mission.
The match is
well,
struck.
Since that's the case,
a blazing
I still want to scout,
born.
So I guess we're not going to take off any negative quirks, which is a real bummer. That if you find coral with the herbs, you can take off negative quirks, and that's worth like anywhere from 1,000 gold to 4,000. Jesus, damn it. I wanna open those properly, please.
As the light gains
we'll scout a little more. I didn't scout.
Lifted, and purpose is made clear.
I might get a secret room. So if I scout in the next room and there was a secret room back here, I'll still see it. Yeah, there's that, huh?
The light, the promise of safety.
Secret room. Oh, don't, thank you. Be merciful. If this doesn't go well, I'm getting out of here. My light is dwindling too, so there's that. Oh, my. I guess I really need to fix the yips. Oh, Lord. Don't tell me I'm actually gonna have to retreat this battle. This is irritating. It's annoying because they both went already, but I can't let them go again next round, so we'll just have to deal with these guys. These guys are more friendlier. I say that. Unbalanced. And they just have to prove me wrong. This guy's being guarded, so I have to do this. Oh, that's... Wow, wonder what he can do from the fourth position, actually. Interesting. I've never known. He's never been back there. Just in case we wind up going forward. Alright, get some stress off there. Thank you. I kind of want to know what he does in fourth. Otherwise, I would clear the corpses and shuffle him back up here. Kind of funny. Oh, he's going to be in third. Okay, never mind. So I already know what he does in third, so this is a disappointment. I'll shuffle into the front next round with my disorienting blast. Don't quit, thank you. Okay, maybe I'll shuffle him like this then. So I want to take this bleed off.
But a victory nonetheless.
Treasure room. I want those. I really do. The shovels aren't doing me very much good, considering my occultist has decided to push his face into barnacles every time, so... Oh, right. I thought that was a trap, but it was a fight. I'm dumb. The light is dwindling, so I think we'll probably take that final room and be done. Since I didn't get stunned, that's nice. Maybe I can get both these guys. I got one of them, the big one, the damage guy. Let's see if I can... Sweet! Alright, yeah. I don't think I can do damage to him because he's got so much prod. We'll just blight him off. Sweet! More blights. Can't actually do anything. I'm just doing nothing. I could hit it. I could swing, I guess.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Well, not bad, I have to say. I just can't carry anything. I don't know what I want. This is frustrating. I don't think I'm going to loot that room. We're done. We're done. I just don't even have room anymore, so it's pointless. Got my Berserk Charm. Wasting Sickness. Early Riser is kind of cool.
A finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking.
Nothing. Which I'm actually kind of relieved about because I'm completely broke. With rabies, you have Wasting Sickness. I'm sick of Plutomania. Go to hell. What is my party level like? That 5... The idol, lots of threes, and then some twos. Okay, so I only have 5 low-level characters left. Let's check the stagecoach and decide how much I hate myself. Eldritch Slayer, we're good. I don't want anything else anymore. It's 104 crests. 114, I mean. You know, I'll do it.
Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what she will face.
Spend those. Hey, it's light time. And I'll decide my next quest just in case I decide to keep playing it. Right now, it really feels like I'm not going to. Another one of those. I could do it just to sell it. That's a lot of money. Because I'm not going to use two. And the rewards are it's probably the best. 4 and 5. Alright. Let's use my free weapon upgrade. Before I forget. Yeah, it's probably... Yeah. Not upgrading yours. Narni or Cow would be good. And Kyrian's good too. Alright. Okay, that's it. Thanks, guys.